From your Collier County News team, a lot of people are talking about this. Dogs being allowed on the beach in Naples.
Yeah, today the city is holding a public meeting to hear your thoughts. NBC2's Megan Myers joins us live from Loudermilk Beach to kind of just explain this idea. Megan.
Well, Nate and Amanda, this idea was first brought to city leaders by a resident. And this proposed idea would allow dogs out here on a portion of Loudermilk Park Beach. They would be allowed out here from sunrise until 8:30 in the morning, and they could be off their leash. And this would be Monday through Friday. Now, of course, some residents tell us they want to see this happen. They say they're excited about the idea of possibly bringing their furry friend with them out to the sand. Others say they're concerned by it, and they feel like not everyone is going to pick up after their dogs, which of course becomes a health concern. Now, this meeting is going to be held at the City Council Chambers here in Naples. It's going to be kicking off at 2:30. And of course, if you can't make it to share your thoughts, you can count on NBC2 to let you know what ends up happening. We are not expecting to get any decisions from this meeting. I am told that it is just an opportunity to have a discussion. I'm live right now in Naples. Megan Myers, NBC2.